the CH-53, the Stallion, it's a German model. This one is a newest model, the German model Advanced, GA. So we have a little bit more new equipment inside, especially multifunction displays and automatic flight control system with autopilots, 4-axis. It's a large cargo helicopter, so most important we fly transport passenger like today, or maybe cargo inside, outside, a sling load. And it's fly 130 knots maximum, and we fly to altitudes maximum 10,000 feet, but normally low. There you can see the engine, one of them. We have two engines, and it's more than 4,000 horsepower each, so a lot of power. And that's good for transport 42,000 lips with a helicopter, and it's no problem at all, also for hot and high. Inside we can transport 36 passengers normally, but today we have special equipment, because to survive in polar regions, that's why it's 5 persons less. So we have enough seats for 25. The cockpit is for 2 pilots and one flight engineer. As you can see, left and right the pilots, in the middle is the place for the flight engineer. In Germany we have this helicopter long time, and we are in a lot of operations. We started with Iraq, and it's going further with the Balkan, and we are still in operation in Afghanistan with this helicopter, and we do multi-role with this. We have also guns on it, but most of it is a transport helicopter.